Slow down.
Stop. It's not a race.
It's not the Indy 500.
Speeding in school crossing zones is becoming an epidemic. It's not only against the law, it endangers the lives of school children and crossing guards. It's only a matter of time before someone is seriously injured or worse. What if it was your child? See the signs, slow down, and stop speeding in school zones.